Kerry Street, Clohune, out as far as Kerry Pike. They would have trained in the fields around that area, drilling in all kinds of weather, marching. They would have raided houses for arms, trying to get their hands on guns. And they would have used at one time the asylum, as it was known at the time, the Cork Point Hospital, for training as well. And they would actually use that as well as a safe house for sleeping in. That was raided in January 1921, and Dwight Barry was arrested there. And after that,